Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video here on the channel. Before this video starts, sorry that I have a terrible upload schedule. I'm just kind of getting burnt out on this. There's really nothing to play. Well, there is, but like, there's no video, like, good videos that I can record out of it. Yeah, you know. So today we're gonna be doing a story video here on the channel. I want to do more of these. If you guys have any stories you want me to tell, DM me them over, if it's personal, and you don't want, like, other people knowing in the comments, DM me on, if you're one of my friends, see me on Snapchat or Instagram, and if you're not, if you have a Twitter account, unless you want to, just post it in the comments, just give me a story and I'll do, like, fake names, like I'm probably gonna do in this video. This is a story about what happened to the visions and why did it, like, randomly disappear out of thin air and what happened to it. And hope you guys enjoy this epic apex win. Ignore that bloodhound weird crawl that I just did. Yeah. So it all started. It was bad. I think it was really bad timing for season two. Season one was beautiful. Coronavirus was hit. We didn't have really schoolwork because the teachers didn't really have a plan. And season one was beautiful. It was working. I don't think there was as much drama as in season one as there was in season two. And if I don't remember all of it, anybody that was in the visions and knows what happened, just text me, and I'll maybe make an update video clarifying or apologizing if I said something wrong. But it all started in maybe May, season one. Just chilling. Actually, no. We're not gonna do the how it started. Maybe that could be a separate story video. Everyone was like chill. We were at the verge of running out of video ideas and name ideas. For the videos, like, some of them were stupid. Like, there was a video I believe that I watched today called, like, Corbin's Secret Room or something like that, or a freaking video named the word Chance. Like, you could probably tell that I was running out of name ideas and video ideas. Kind of started pulling it out of our ass. Videos were like, improv. And it would take us like 4 to 5 hours if we were improvising. Most of the time we were improvising, so it would take us like 4 to 5 hours normally. To one, because people were messing around, it was kind of getting annoying. It was getting a little annoying. People were kind of messing around a bit. I'm not gonna name those people because I don't want their feelings to be hurt or whatever. I don't know if it will, but people were messing around. It took the people that watch this that were in the visions know you know who you are. Basically, actually everybody. So. I don't know if we should use the real names here or not. Because I don't want to, like, call anybody out for, like, things they did bad or wrong. I think for, like, the personal things, I'm just going to, like, leave their names out of it and say, like, this person said this or something. See, the drama was running out of ideas, and the roleplay skits, or the roleplay, like, words that were, like, not very nice that you would probably say in the real world, someone took it a little effective, I guess, if you will. Like, in their IRL life, they just kind of ignored everything. It was like, yeah, I take this as personal. When it was just really a script, but... And then... this person started having depression, and it was really sad, and I wasn't really thinking at the time. Now I like regret it, and I apologize to that person. I already have before. It was like it wasn't not just me. There was other people saying it to this person as well. Yeah, we're yeah. And then we start they. So it was like we were running out of ideas. And a lot of people didn't like how I directed, I guess, or shot. They basically said that I took only one person's ideas and kind of ignored everyone else's just because I look up to that person or they said I was afraid of this person, so I had to agree with him on everything. If I was scared of somebody, I don't think I would, like, hang out with them for 2 freaking years and play, like, Grand Theft Auto and Minecraft and all this other games. I wasn't scared of his power. I don't know if I've mentioned this Pepe on live streams. I probably told this story in a minor way, maybe. But... And they didn't like that, so I try to let other people make up ideas, but it was getting out of hand, and I didn't really like that. So people were kind of like, it was a mini give up at this point, and I was like, hey, are we recording this day? And then, actually, no. Yeah, we ran out of ideas. I was like, okay, we're going to record this day. And then, and then I fell asleep when we were supposed to record, I believe. And then I woke up to, like, frickin' 2 to 3 text messages. It was like, hey, I'm quoting the visions, we kinda don't have ideas and I don't like the character I was playing. One of which was, how do I say this without throwing them under the bus? I don't think he really cares. He kind of knows. Dylan did not like, I'm sorry, Dylan. If you did not want me to throw, I'm sorry. he did not like playing the grandma. I don't really remember why. He did not like playing the grandma. I think it was just how he did her voice. He didn't like it. But and then I got a text from somebody else saying, I don't like doing the visions because, one, it's boring, and two, my characters keep dying over and over again, and he can't really play characters he wants to, and he's barely in videos, kind of. And then, then it was just like, and then I told this other person, the next day, I was like, oh yeah, everyone quit the visions. Me and him were, like, pissed, because we spent so much time, so much money, so just wasted our money and time, these people did, and we were, like, I wasn't mad at them, it was just, like, frustrating. Like, I didn't, like... It was just different. I didn't really like that I spent all my money. Or not all my money, but like a big chunk of my money into this roleplay. And then, I was like, hey, maybe it's just a break. And we can come back to this in 3 weeks or a month. And I believe we did. I think we did. I don't remember though. Yes, we did not come back to it. I was like, hey, it's been like 3 weeks, maybe I can try and change the script. I can change everything. Just please, I want this roleplay season to be finished. That's why season 2 was never finished, because everyone quit. And I was like, please, I just want it. We can do 10 more episodes, somehow end it off. They're like, no, it's boring, it wasn't fun. And they just didn't want to do it, because at the time it was boring and not fun, and just, yeah. And then, we're like, okay, well, I kind of give up now. And then we just played games for a few months, maybe. And then recently, not like recently, it's like a few months ago. Maybe 3 months ago? 3-4 months ago? No, it was still in the summer. It was still before school started. So yeah, about 4 months ago, 4 or 5 months ago, we started a new roleplay, because we're all like, okay, I'm down for another roleplay, but I don't want to do the visions, because it was boring and stuff. I was like, okay, I guess that's over. And then that's when the site came out. The site was like, that was like a me trying to get the visions. But it wasn't like the visions, but it was basically the visions, just different characters, basically same names. My name was still Drake, and I had, Nick was in it this time. Oh, I just threw his name there. He was in it. He was my idea person. He liked it at the beginning. And then he still did. And then, sorry that I my brain is just not functioning right now. I'm trying to remember as much as I can here. It was like 4 or 5 episodes of the site, and probably not even actually. Wait a minute, was it? No, it was. It's like 4 or 5 episodes, maybe. It might have been lower. And then we ran out of ideas. And they were just like, you're just trying to get the visions. This is exactly like the visions. If we were going to do a roleplay, I wanted something else. It's like, yeah, that's my bad. I don't think roleplays is just our thing anymore. And also, school was starting like the next week. So we kind of just gave up on it. And then, well, actually, no. Two people, we were going to revamp it. We're going to revamp it completely. There was not going to be the same characters, the same names, the same nothing. It's going to be in a bigger city. Totally different. Bigger city. New characters. Totally different setting. It probably would have been fun. But then these two individuals were like, I'm not really liking the roleplay. They were into something else at the time, which they never ended up doing. I don't know the reason for that, but I'm not gonna say it. Even if I did. They were like, hey, I think we should stop this roleplay stuff. Me and the other two people were like, yes, we got the world that we were looking for a while. They were redoing the house that they chose, because they were brother and sister. And they were going to be brother and sister in the role play. And then they built their stuff that they wanted. I started trying to build something. And then we come back. We muted the other two. The other three. And then we come back to them playing a different game, obviously. And then they're like, yeah, I don't think this is going to work out, because we're into our, we're going to call it, we're into our, it was just a different subject. It wasn't roleplay. They wanted to focus on themselves. I'm not saying it's selfish, But in a way, there is some selfishness in there. But like yeah, I get it. They didn't want to do the role play. It didn't work out the first time. But didn't work out the first time, and they were like, "Yeah, no, let's just quit." And then we got into a huge argument. Three, and then we kind of chilled. Got into an argument, being like, "Hey, why didn't you tell us earlier?" and stuff. And then, yeah. Then we didn't. I don't know if we kept talking, but we probably did, because our group of friends, so we never really break apart. If we do, it's like for a day or an hour. We just like we're mad at each other, and then we're like, "Haha, funny, you're funny again." Yeah. And then kind of gave up on this roleplay stuff. And then most recently, like a few weeks ago, maybe a month ago, I posted a joke video of saying Minecraft Roleplay Movie 2022 or some stuff like that. With the WAP song at the beginning. Just it was like a it was like a serious joke thing. But I would need better equipment if we were gonna do that. So there still might be, but it probably won't be 2022. It'll be when I have my own gaming PC, which we don't know. I'm still 14. It'll be at least 3 to 4 years before I get my own PC, because I still need to get my own job and my own car. So that needs to be a thing first. Before we do any of that. And there was there might be there may be a roleplay in the works right now. There may be there may be. I'm not gonna say anything just in case there is, but there is a chance. There's a minor chance that there might be another roleplay. Yeah. Do I have anything else, Sam? Because I might not. I don't know if I do. Yeah, I really don't. I probably managed to forget something. I don't know if role plays are made for 2020 anymore. That's more like a 2016 thing with all these other people, big other big YouTubers. It may be. I mean, yeah. I want to try and get a. By the way, hopefully soon we can still set up the Dash channel. Those are gonna be the IRL videos with. It's not really a clan. It's just kind of a boys channel. We'll do all sorts of stuff. Yeah. I think I can leave these last 2 minutes to audio the rest of the video, so you can see us win. And there should be a story on the visions, like the entire origin of like how it started and how it did, maybe how the first season did and why maybe it stopped and how we got people in here in the visions and yeah. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this commentary. And make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in maybe tomorrow's video if I make one. Goodbye. Bye bye.
Took out the Bangalore. This one, Pathfinder. Get him, get him, get him.
Oh my god, Nick, melee him.
Yes!
Jeez.
Yo, that was probably the most and we were kill leaders too. That's crazy. We were kill leaders and we won. You know how hard that is to do?
Bro, we are literally cracked. Champions of the area.
15 total kills. Yeah.